dynamic closeout guard. You go under and don't honor him. Bam, a three.
Ten 200-pounder at Brad Fenster out of Clemson University. Three-point lead. Tennessee having a hard time getting the ball in. But only three turnovers in the second half of Tennessee. Well, so much better to the basketball. Again, this may speak to the rebound disparity. They haven't missed any shots in the second half. Shooting 59%. Honor's been outstanding, and here's Hodge. Big three. Got it!
Yes, sir! Raise that backside shooter out of the corner off the dribble penetration. That entire play, Robbie, was to get that three-point shot. Lift him up. Rise and fire.
How good is Gates? His team been out of breaks. The largest lead for them in this game. Mayshak needs it. Can't get it. Key has it. Throws it up and in. And Barnes will use one of his three.
I'm not so beside your name. And not disappointed.
Four-point game, under a minute to go. Missouri on top. Honor gets it to East. Uh-oh, now dangerous pass.
Just got a huge one. No surprises, Kobe Brown, a loose ball to Hodge, he's fouled, Jimmy, and Missouri looks like they're going to go to 2-0 against Tennessee on the season. And this one will get him into the SEC Tournament Semifinals. What can Brown do for you? He can do everything. He wins the foot race to the ball right there, no body check.
And a free, clean run for Brown to come in.
A huge basket, and how good has he been all game long, just putting Missouri on his shoulders time after time. He and Hodge.
Hodge has got 25 points. Three guys have combined to score the last 25 of Disco's 26 Missouri points. Brown, Hodge, and Honor. 26. He and Brown have 50. Mayshak's three, no good. Look at Honor with a box out, and they could run it out if they wanted to. And Honor will do that, and Missouri celebrates in Nashville. A big, big win over Tennessee, 79-71, a 10-2 run in the final minute 45.